All right, on my camp knife, had a few guys say to me, I didn't get hot enough. I did test it, make sure it was non-magnetic when I did it. I treated the whole thing this time. I also had a few people say I need to use water. I'm not going to put hot steel in water, it's just going to crack, in my opinion. I'm going to change it for try my vegetable oil quench here. This does work. I will try water just because what else I got to lose. I'll just throw this in here. Let it bump along and it's 10 at night. It's still 90 degrees and 85% humidity, so it is hot out here and this is not helping. See me sweating? Sorry and fat. Okay, the forge is heated up. That might be a way of telling them how hot it is, but I'm definitely putting this up. I'm gonna put a magnet to it. Got my quench oil right there. I've only got one camera I can use right now, this one. So I'm gonna show you a quench in it, but you'll maybe see me move over there and see what happens. Just skating across and grabbing it all the down here. Try to get some more heat down there. I'm sure this thick steel is acting like a heat sink and pulling that heat out. There we go. And the tip, a little sticky still. Oh yeah, we're good there. Not catching at all. Give her another couple seconds soak and then quench it. Fade it. Oof. And get on the nose. I'm not going to test it again. I know it's not getting any colder. I'm going to go straight to the quench. As always, I get 10 products going on at once, and this is just kind of hotter. I'm gonna pull a knife out of the quench oil, wipe it off, and see what a file does to it. Straight out of the forge. Straight as a quench, I guess I should say. Same results. Just digging in. Oh. I think it's just, the file I had was case hardened, or I don't know, but Okay, I said this didn't work because the file was digging in. But it almost acts like the file was just digging into the scale on the outside. So I just took it, whacked it against my vise, and actually cut into my vise. Show you. I mean, it did make a dent that time. It did make a little bit of one. But, I don't know if the camera picked this up. You can see where it's actually cutting into it. A couple places. So, I think I'll try. Sorry. Clean the scale off. Sharpen it and see if it turns into a knife. Stay tuned. And after I clean it up, if I can put an edge on there, it'll be usable. You know, steel on steel is a pretty rough test, but if I clean it up, put that edge back on. Maybe chop some wood or brass. If it'll do that, it'll make a camp knife, I would think. Those of you that really make knives and really know what you're talking about, let me know. What do you think? Is it a knife?